Hide your word in me. Hide your word in me. Hide your word in me, and let it be a light that never goes out. Hide, Lord, hide your word in me. Oh, Shondo! Hide your word in me, and let your word be a strong tower in me. Hide your word, Jesus, in me. Ooh, Shondo, Ikando Robo Shata, Ikanda Basike. Hide your word in me. I want to be that light that never goes out. keep your light on me. Your light on me. Thank you, Jesus. This is a prophetic song. God, because I've been in this presence, and I said, God, I want to make this day dedicated and special unto you, because you've been special unto me. You have kept me and keeping me from all danger and all harm. Yes, them people, them Haitians, them black Haitians are at the border with their babies on top of their heads, crossing through that muddy water. And Lord, you're letting us see it with our own eyes, oh God, in the name of Jesus. But like you said, there's nothing new up under the sun. Nothing new up under the sun. This has happened to the Africans when they were slaves, when they were taken from their country. It's happened to the Jews when Hitler murdered all the Jews. And what's happening today, our government don't want these people to come into our land, to come into our country, because if they do, they have to pay for them. They got to fund them, give them the money that belongs to the government. So that's why they have created the COVID-19. To kill and to murder people, because there's no other way to get rid of them. They can't go just collect us and throw us in the oven like Hitler did and burn us. So they gotta create a poisonous antidote, which is the COVID that's spreading all over the land. So, you know, just like I said, Lord, though you slay me, if it were me at the border, if it were me, I would look to God, because I know I'm going to be okay. Yet you're going to slay me. If I die crossing through that water, I know that I have a home and paradise with Jesus. So I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid, because I know that this right here is a temporary situation that we're in, living here in the land of the living. So I just wanted to share this. God bless you. Take care.